back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Anais, among Badawi's days, the image of the Black Madonna of Częstochowa is understood to portray the Loa Azili Dantor. If the Madonna is Azili, then who is the baby in her arms? That baby is Anais, Azili Dantor's beloved daughter. Azili lives, breathes, and, crucially, works for Anais. Just as they appear together in the image, so the two spirits may be venerated together and will happily share altar space. Propitiate Anais in order to get into Azili's good graces. Anais serves as her mother's mediator. Those who seek Azili may address themselves to Anais requesting that she please deliver their messages to her mother. Give both LWA their own offerings. Anais is her mother's translator and interpreter. According to some myths, Azili can no longer speak, her tongue having been sliced out after the Haitian Revolution. She is only able to articulate sounds. Anais understands her mother perfectly and can provide communication services. Invoke Anais if you are having a hard time communicating with Azili Dantor. Azili Dantor may also have other children, possibly as many as 7, however, Anais is the only consistent child. She, not any other of Azili's children, is identified as the child accompanying the Madonna in the icon of Częstochowa. Origin: Haiti. Classification: Loa. Manifestation: Anais appears as a child or a young woman. Iconography: The image identified as the Christ child in the icon of Częstochowa may be understood to represent Anais. For those wishing to avoid Christian iconography, there are also many depictions of Azili and Anais by modern Haitian artists. Offerings: pineapples, piña coladas, Anais Anais cologne, Azili Frida's favorite.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.